Snow to go.
Phew! It sure is hot today, Weenie.
You can say that again, Oswald.
Oh,
my Antarctica warned me there would be days like this.
Hi, Oswald. Hey, Henry.
Hi, Daisy. We were just saying what a hot day it is.
It sure is. Everybody's so wilted.
Say, why don't we drive over to Johnny Snowman's shop for an ice-cold snow cone?
Now that's a cool idea.
Wait for me.
Johnny Snow Cone Shop, here we come.
Well, hello, Oswald, Daisy, Henry, Weenie. What can I get for you?
I'd like a salmon sorbet, please.
And I'd like a sunflower sundae, please.
And I'd like a great big swizzleberry swirl snow cone for me. Oh, and a little dish for Weenie, please.
Coming right up. What? That's strange. My word. Now this is a problem. It looks like I'm fresh out of snow.
No snow?
Gee. You can't make snow cones without snow.
I'm afraid I won't be getting another shipment until next week.
Next week?
Oh. Hey, maybe we can get you some snow, Johnny.
But where, Oswald?
Yeah, where are we supposed to find frosty, freezy snow in the middle of summer?
I'm an expert when it comes to snow, and you can always find snow at the top of a mountain.
That's it! Let's drive to the top of Mount Big in the Kitty Catskill Mountains. I bet we'll find lots of snow up there.
It's certainly worth a try. Here, Oswald, you can fill up this wagon with the snow.
Good idea, Johnny. Kitty Catskill Mountains, here we come!
Good luck!
Okay, everyone, this is it. Hold on.
Up and up the mountain we go, searching for the perfect snow. Fighting the sun and the blazing heat, hoping to find a snowy treat. Henry has the expert nose. He knows where all the sweet snow grows. So up and up the mountain we go, searching for the perfect snow.
I'm starting to get cold.
Isn't it wonderful?
I'm cold too. Oh, but I have some nice warm woolies in the trunk. Let's fill up the wagon.
Not so fast, buddy boy. The sweetest, freshest snow is at the very top of the mountain.
You're the expert, Henry.
Ah, now this is what I call penguin weather. Sweet perfection.
You're right, Henry. There's enough snow up here for a gazillion snow cones.
Oh, my gosh. Just look at that. See, Daisy?
It's Big City.
Hello, Big City!
Big City!
Oh! We better not make any loud noises, Daisy. We could start an avalanche.
An avalanche? What's an avalanche?
Oh, that's an avalanche.
Sorry, Henry.
I'm all right. Actually, it was quite refreshing.
Maybe we'd all better try to keep quiet. We sure don't want to start a big avalanche while we're up here.
Nope. Nope. Sweet, crisp, not too mushy. Now this is what I call perfect snow. Oswald, Daisy, dig in. Gently, gently, you don't want to bruise it. Over here, you missed a nice patch under that branch. Don't forget the crunchy ice on top. Now that is the best part.
We did it. That should be enough snow for Johnny's snow cone machine.
You said it, Oswald. Oswald. Oswald.
Daisy.
Sorry, Henry. I forgot.
Come on, Daisy and Henry. Let's get this snow back to Johnny's shop right away. Aren't you getting in, Henry?
I think I'll ride back here with the snow, just to keep an eye on it. Ah, nice and cold.
Snow cone shop, here we come.
Who turned off the coal?
Whoa!
It's getting warm again. What is it, girl?
Oswald, something happened to all our snow!
What? Oh my gosh! The sun melted all the snow.
Now we have no snow for our snow cones.
Hey, where's Henry?
Well, he's not in here.
Where do you think he went? Henry! Henry! Henry!
My, oh, I must have dozed off.
Oh my gosh.
That super jumbo snowball is heading right for Henry.
Look out, Henry.
Look out for what? Great Scott.
Hurry, Henry.
Oh my. Whoa, that was a close one.
To warn everyone. Hang on. Watch out! Snowball coming through! Get out of the way!
I don't want to alarm you, old pal, but that snowball's getting closer.
Don't worry. I have an idea. Just hang on, everybody.
My word.
Thank you, Oswald, for saving Big City from that giant snowball.
It was my pleasure.
Mm-hmm.
Oswald, this is the best snow I've ever tasted.
Really?
I told you I was an expert when it comes to snow.
Thank you all. Just to show my appreciation, I'd like to treat you all to a free snow cone.
Wow!
That'd be great!
Now, what was that order again?
A salmon sorbet, please.
And a sunflower sundae, please.
And 2 swizzleberry swirls, please.
Here you go.
Thanks, Johnny. Delicious.
It's better than that.